Roger, Echo One. Then listen, I know I said the radio tower was at the top of your to-do list, but you need to deal with the emergency situation first, before heading back out to get the repeaters. Repeat, talk to Kathy Lawson and take care of her emergency. Then continue with your mission to find and hook up the repeaters. Protecting civilians is always a Ranger's number one priority. Do you copy? Roger, Echo One. Advise when complete. Ranger Command out.
Okay, this is bad. This is kill it with fire bad. What the hell caused this? get it, candy ass!
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Go ahead. Over. Copy, Echo One. Appreciate the update.
Hello? By the doors, can you hear me? Hello, are you there? What the hell is that? Did you idiots
just blow
yourself up right
in front
of the door? Of the door? Better be the damn Rangers. We've been calling for help for hours. The plants have gone crazy. About time. Yes, we need help. What have I been saying? I'm opening the doors now.
Rangers, where have you been?
Ms. Lawson, meet the new recruits. Recruits, meet Ms. Lawson.
Forget the friendly introductions, Angie. Wasn't the deal we made with the Rangers, we give you food, you give us protection? Well, your recruits are looking pretty goddamn well fed, but we've been up to our tits in killer tomatoes for 8 hours, and not a Ranger in sight.
You should take it from here, recruits. Learning to deal with angry citizens is part of the job.
You want to use our radio dish now. Can you see we're in the middle of a fucking crisis? Fuck you. Go find it yourselves. About time. Now listen, we think the mutations stem from contamination in our irrigation system. Unfortunately, the computer that operates the pumps seems to be malfunctioning and we can't shut it off remotely. Maybe its circuits are overloaded from all the alarms going off. The computer is down the corridor past the airlock behind us. I can open that lock, but if you're gonna do your job and rescue our guys, see Rose. She has the current override codes for the greenhouse airlocks. Either way, we'll lead you to the computer room eventually. If you can get the computer working, you can shut down the pumps from there. If not, you'll have to go into the east and west fields and turn off the valves by hand. Now get going before any more of my people die. As if the rest of this craziness wasn't enough, the plants are also starting to explode. Get too close to one of those red pods and bam! Come to think of it, everyone who's changed into one of those pod people got blasted first. If I could get one of those pods to study, intact, I might be able to come up with a cure. You'll need to move slow and careful to get close to the pod without setting it off. If one of you greenhorns has a green thumb, that might come in handy too. I suppose a handful of fragments of pods, let's say 10, would do the trick if you can't manage to collect a whole one. If we don't find a cure, the infection will surge back and we'll all be dead. Sometimes I think that thing is more trouble than it's worth. It's supposed to automate all our irrigation and feeding, but it seems to be, like, on the fritz most of the time. Yes, go. Do your job. I'll open the central airlocks for you now, but remember, we might have people trapped in the greenhouses, so talk to Rose for the door codes.
Hey, Angie. Got hit by one of those exploding pods. Oh, Kathy says she can fix me up. I'll hope so. Hurts like the dickens. I recognize the uniforms, but not the faces. Y'all must be new recruits. Hope this ain't your first dance, though, because I got the feeling it ain't gonna be a walk in the park. Name's Matt Forrestal. I guess I'm the boss around here. Used to wear one of them stars, though, back in the day. Got a little too close to one of those exploding pods. Now I got a little plant shrapnel souvenir. No big deal. Things are a little paltry right now, but I've got some gear you can make use of. Normally, just keep everything organized and humming along. Today, get blown up, fail to help my people, I guess. Sorry, Rangers. I don't mean to be all self-pity and rain clouds. Just having a shitty day. Yes, indeed. I was a Ranger. Back before old Vargas's hair turned gray and Ace was just still a three of clubs. Quit to run the Ag Center after I took a bullet in the gut. Missed any organs, but I just couldn't move like I used to. Damn proud of this place. Signed on here because I figured there were ways other than shooting bad guys that I could make the Wasteland a better place. And make a profit at the same time. Not doing too bad at it either. Got a little distribution deal with the rail nomads, and hopefully soon we'll be keeping the local communities fat and happy. Even Ranger Citadel. Of course, this little crisis might change all that. Serious setback. Yeah, I heard. Bet I knew before the Rangers did. Damn shame. Wish I could have gone to his retirement party. Hope you kids did him proud. Well, the food ain't doing any good if it just sits here and rots, is it? I let the researchers figure out the best way of growing things. My job is to get it to the people. Yeah, once they get themselves straightened out, we plan to use their rail lines to ship to all our customers. But until we can stop this crisis and make sure the food is safe again, nobody's gonna get fed. Don't know what happened exactly. Rose seems to think our irrigation system's been monkeyed with. Whatever it is, everything in the facility is mutating faster than we can keep track of. The plants are growing weird, exploding pods. The insects are as big as bearcats. Even the men. I don't know what they're turning into, but it's horrible. It's got to be stopped. Heard about it from one of our farmers named Skinner. Said he talked to some wandering merchant who traveled with him and seen the attack. Recognized Ace Pie's description. That crazy hair of his. Well, I don't know if we're gonna manage to find a way to reverse all this, but we gotta at least stop it from getting worse, and that means we gotta get that irrigation system turned off. You already talked to Kathy about that, right? Sorry. Wish I did. Skinner just said the merchant told him it was a strange man, but that was all. Maybe you can get more out of him. Don't know anything else about him. You're welcome to ask Skinner, if he's still alive. One of our researchers, a mentor to all the rest of us. I think she's working down the hall to the left there. Thanks for coming by, Rangers. Always good to see new recruits taking their first steps into the big wide world. Howdy, recruits. How'd you doing there? Howdy, recruits. How'd you doing there?
Touch anything. Don't touch anything.
You got a lot to learn about hacking. Don't touch anything. Don't touch anything. I told you not to touch anything. Get away from my supplies. Don't touch anything. Don't touch anything. Are you hard of hearing? Those are my supplies. I need them for my work. Without this lab, I